It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But we're in those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely.
And cry.